previously.
Okay. Awesome.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to do another Ascension today. This time we're going to do an Ascension with the Ironclad. But if we look over at this beautiful boy, thing, girl, it, I don't know. I don't know. Anyways, we are actually going to play the Ironclad. Yeah. Greetings. Choose. Get the 100 gold and hit an early shop. First, let's see where our fires are. So, one, two, 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 two. Wow, these are not great placements. Three that way. So, it looks like three is our best bet. Go up this way. Hit a really late elite. Alright, let's do that. Hit an early shop and a late elite. Alright. Boop, boop, and boop. And I can afford to take the 6 damage because of burning blood. And boop. Okay. Okay, uppercut, remove bash, that'd be cool. If I upgrade it, it gives me 2 weak and 2 vulnerable. Let's do that. Yo, my main man, what up? What do we got? Oh my god, a dead branch. I don't have enough for it, but. Could start a strike deck. This would be a good time to start. Start by removing bash. I don't want it in my deck. Let's get perfected strike and pommel strike and we'll build a strike deck. You fall into a puddle. It's made of slime goop. Frantically, you claw yourself out over several minutes as you feel the goop starting to burn. You can feel goop in your ears, goop in your nose, goop everywhere. Climbing out, you notice that some of your gold is missing. Looking back to the puddle, you see your missing gold combined with missing coins combined with gold from unfortunate adventurers mixed together in the puddle. Gain 75 gold and lose 11 HP, or lose 47 gold. Then gain some gold. Feeling the sting of goop as the prolonged exposure starts to melt away your skin, you manage to fish out the gold. I can afford it on the Ironclad. Alright. See. Get 2 defense. And hit you. You're probably gonna buff next turn. Oh, maybe not. I can straight up kill you. I can kill both of you. Yeah. Another perfected strike. Alright. This way. As you walk into the room, you hear the gurgling and grinding of metals. Before you is a slime-like creature that ate too much scrap for its own good. I wonder if it's the brother of the other guy. From the center of the creature, you see a glimpse of strange light, perhaps something magical. It looks like you could get some treasure if you just reached inside its, opening. However, the acid and sharp objects may hurt. Alright. Ouch! All you find is corroded metal and a bit of burning pain, however, you're still convinced there's a relic. I got a mango. Hell yeah. Success! After rummaging through the metal and burning acid, you finally grab hold of a relic and yank it out. You pull your way out of the ooze, damaged, but rewarded. Alright. Let's draw 2 cards. It's pretty awesome. One weak and one vulnerable. Take damage and draw two cards or gain some block. It'll be fine. Boop, boop, and boop. Whenever you play an attack this turn, gain 3 block. Ooh. The enemy has vulnerable, gain an energy and draw a card. I got a vulnerability card. Was I going that way? Yeah, I was going that way. Yo, what up? I can go ahead and almost kill you. Or I can kill you. Hit you and hit you again. I'll take a little damage, but it's all right. Maya, why are you so damn cuddly? All right, boop and boop. Any more energy? Strength potion. Ooh, a flex. Ooh, a weak though. Let's do flex. Make myself a little stronger for a turn. Mercury hourglass. Hell yeah. Alright. I can kill you. Nah, that'll make me take more damage. I'll take the 10. Alright. Okie dokie. Lose 3 HP and gain an energy. I really need the energy. I'll do it. See what happens. Yeah, I'll become cursed with doubt. Whatever. Ooh. With regret, too. I want the relic. Ooh. Let's smith up. Uppercut. Gremlin knob? No. Lack of a lin. Alright. Boop. And boop. You don't have vulnerable, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Sabrina, what you doing? Bop. Bop. Hey, what up? Yeah, your tail is in my mouth. Flex. Uppercut. Yeah. Flex and perfected strike. Ooh, you're not dead. Bottled flame. Ooh. Start with uppercut. Do I want fire breathing? I kind of want rage. Who am I fighting? Okay. Do this and proceed. Yo, homie, what up? Ah, should have gained strength. Oh well. Whatever. Boop and boop. Why are you home so early? Oh, I'm recording. Stiffen and strike twice. Flex, pommel strike. Ugh. Bend. And I gotta strike again. Mike's in the other room. Deflected strike. And drop kick. Uppercut. And send. Cannot seem to get uppercut and drop kick together. I think I can kill it, but it's gonna be really close. Oh, or I could just use that. That works. Ooh. Demon form. Yes. Yeah. Busted crown, please. All right. One, two, three, both directions. Let's go this way. Head through the shop just in case. Bup. And bup. Alright. Flex. Almost strike. Ugh. Rage. Defend strike. Need to get that card out of my deck. There's no point to do that. You can just kill him. Anger, no thank you. Alright, dude, we need to talk. Oh my gosh, maybe not. What skill would I get? Probably flex. But like hand drill and bronze skills though. Yeah. And I'll grab this too. Thank you. Ooh. Hey guys, kinda don't like this, you can have it. Ah, you healed me, cool. Something else I could've removed instead. Hold up, if I do this, will I start it over? Or do I just leave? Because I already completed it. I actually want to get rid of Dropkick instead. Dropkick isn't doing me too much good. It is 8 damage. Did I upgrade it? I don't remember if I upgraded it. Hmm. have one thing that gives vulnerable. If I give you this, what happens? You still heal me. Yeah, I'm cool with that. I think I have to give him a rare card to get like a relic or something. Going this way, right? Yes. Yes. Yo, what up, guys? I should have done that first. Whatever. Okay. Damage, 5 damage. Let's draw some cards. Okay. Maybe that was a bad idea. Whatever, you'll die from hitting me. No, thank you. It's hot outside. I don't have the money to give you, sorry old beggar guy. What do I want to smith? Demon form? Rupture. Ooh. Like rupture 0? Yeah. Upgrade demon form next. Hey guys. I'd go ahead and grab this. Okay. Yes. And oh, you brought friends. All right. Lose 3 HP, gain 1 strength. Sounds good to me. Get him, boys. Okay. Nah, I ain't gonna bother with that. He's almost dead. Don't ever give up. Such a great leader. Please die. Yay. Ooh, a blood vial. Hell yeah. Battle trance. Do I want a battle trance? No. No, I don't. Drawing 3 cards, but I can't draw more cards. Alright. Find yourself in an old, decorated chamber. In the center of the room, a large skull sits atop an ornate pedestal. As you approach, the skull bursts into flames and turns to face you. What is it you seek? What is it you offer? And see with its final words, the door slams shut behind you. I just want to leave because I don't want all that mess. Sorry. Ooh. I feel like taking on an elite. Yo, what up, homie? Hmm. Okay. Ew. That was probably completely unnecessary, but whatever. Ow. Okay. Thanks. Yo, what up? Now you teasing me. Actually, not you. I'm gonna get rid of all these. Flex. Uppercut. Ow. Okay. No. Wait, is this the way I wanted to go? It's a little late now, but yeah, okay. What am I fighting next? Let's put the card. Use it, I better use it well. Fuck my life. And flex, and I can't kill you. So that's annoying. Ugh. Okay. Ah, regen potion, that's nice. Seeing red, and it's upgraded. Hell to the yes. Let's just drink that right off the bat. Okay. You good? Rage. I can't kill you with what I have in my hand. So let's do that. Oh. Okay. Cool. No, thank you. I have to rest here. What do you got for me? Three thorns, sure. Skill? I know what I want to do. since I know what's this gonna be. Coffee. Oh, you gave me different stuff this time. What's up with that? Wait, can I just do this again and get different stuff? Let's do the other thing I did first and then do that. Rupture, cut, strike. What? Why are you giving me different shit? That is not okay. No one needs a dexterity potion. I need a limit break. Why are you giving me these now? What the fuck? What did I do different? Is it because I already used the other one? Shit. Whatever. Oh, I should have did this first. Fuck. Oh well. Play. And play. Fish slap. Fish slapped my fish. You call that a weapon? Yes, actually, I do. Of course you would. Done it now. Have I really? I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna get damn fucking close. Ugh. Way too close for comfort. Yes. Yes. Oh boy, the time eater. Alright. That's a big ass map. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 looks like a great way to go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 4 looks like the way to go, so I'm gonna get a shop decently late. This way. Alright. Whatever. I should have defended instead. That was dumb. Okay. Ooh, upgraded disarm? Yes. Flex. human form. Let's perfect and strike you. And defend. Okay. Rupture, please. Should be able to kill you both next turn. Or not. Okay. Actually, yes, because you only have three left. Oh, you heal. Damn it. Well, that's just mean. Fucking die, asshole. Ooh. It's gonna work out really well or really bad. Do I want to do it is the question. I'm fighting the time eater. Yeah, let's grab it. Damage. Five times six. probably wasn't worth it. Just in case. Wait, who's got the most? You. You. I should have flexed. Oh well. Okay. Another seeing red. Not getting a whole lot of strike cards, am I? Ah, fuck my life. Three for three was not worth. Oh well. Let's start this over. Let's just start this over. I messed up. I get an extra rupture in there. You a permanent three strength loss. No. Shit. You guys saw what I just did, right? Like, that actually just happened. I'm such an idiot. Please go back to where I was. I'd be so upset. Hi. I can't believe I accidentally closed my game. I've got two cats on my lap. Okie dokie. Sorry. Alright, let's do this again. Let's see what happens if I use this. Storm. Strike. And strike. Five times three is 15. I didn't regret it. Ha, regret. Shut up, me. Alright. Flex. I think I'm gonna have to skip the transient fight. Hold on, I have an idea. Hey, what's up? I really don't want to skip this fight. Like, at all. Let's do this. Get an extra energy. Disarm. Uppercut. I'll take one damage. That's fine. Battle trance. Rupture. Strike. Five, 10, 15. Yep. Okay. All right. Flex. Offering. Strike. Okay. Flex. Strike. That's 42. I know I can do this fight. I know I can. I'm going to. The extra energy helped me out a lot. Okay. I'll get a different draw this time. Flex. Rupture. Captain Strike. Block. Ow. Pommel Strike. Regular Strike. Rage. Strike. Strike. And 22. Alright, if this next one doesn't go well, I'll skip this fight. I really don't want to, though. I hate skipping any sort of elite. I hate skipping fights. I'm curious about something. The way that I did that, I'm realizing something. Hold up. Alright, let's do this again. Disarm, uppercut, and strike. I do this. Okay, wait, if I do the rupture first, and then the whirlwind. I feel like I'm playing a giant puzzle, damn it. So if I battle trance, rupture, demon form, I can do bloodletting. And do this. Okay. I flex. It's 24 damage. Pommel strike. Okay. Alright. So far better than last one. Flex. Almost strike. Uppercut. Perfected strike. Damn, I can't kill you, but you're gonna die. See? Just a giant puzzle. Thunderclap. Ooh. Thunderclap is awesome. Alright. This way. You stumble across something that feels very out of place. Before you, an enormous stony head emerges from a large wall segment that does not shift and change like the rest of this area. The head's mouth is wide open and reveals large, intimidating teeth stained red with blood. The surface of the statue is riddled with pictographs that seem to indicate people throwing themselves into the mouth of this head and being devoured. Why would anyone do that? Jump inside. Please. At first, when you step into the mouth of the statue, nothing happens. You start to feel more than a little foolish. Huge molars slam down from above, crushing you whole. Darkness. Sometime later, from within the dark, you see a sliver of light and hear what you now realize is the sound of stony teeth slowly rising upwards. You leave confused. Okay. Fucking whirlwind. Alright. Let's use this first to see what I get. Ooh, thunderclap. Okay. This. I can kill you next turn. If I can't, that's my problem. Okay. And you're dead. And I got another smoke bomb. Ooh, corruption. Do I have a lot of skills? Oop. Most of my skills are zero anyways, aside from my defense. And I really don't want to exhaust my defense. So thank you, but no. Let's go this way. Hey, buddy. Ooh, panache. Let's go ahead and get rid of doubt. Doubt sucks. I'll keep regret for my other stuff. Question is, do I want panache? I really do. Really, really do. And it's upgraded. What do we got left? One question mark and the fire. Yeah, let's go ahead and buy some more stuff. An extra energy at the start of my turn for two vulnerable. Yeah, I'll take it. Let's go. Ooh, turn on dashes. Ah, feck. Yeah, I'll get rid of that. Smith the card. Let's smith. Ooh, offering is good. Battle trance. Rage. Bloodletting. Ah, fuck. Okay. You okay over there? Boop. 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 I'm cool with what I've done. This kill you and get damn close. Now it can kill you. What? Bullshit. I am highly upset with this outcome. Nah. Okay, let's smith offering. Yo, hey, fancy seeing you here. I don't really have anything I want though. Thanks. Not expect to see you here. So I'ma just go later. Right. Hell brother. Zerk. Almost strike. Whoa, hey, you okay? Ow. Ow, stop. Don't use your nails. Are you okay? Do you have a bad dream? Remedy. All right. It's pommel strike. Rage. Berserk. Uppercut. Company. All right. Very nice. Rupture. Let's flex. 7, 8, 9. ten. 11, and 12. Holy shit, I lost a lot from that. It's a really bad time to get regret. Okay. Flex. Thunderclap. Battle Trance. Seeing red. I can't draw, that's okay. Ship Rage. Let's get a couple of defense in there. 9. 10. 11. And 12. Ow. Playing unnecessary cards. Ah, you healed. Of course you did. I'm gonna die right now. Let me start that over. Pretend that never happened. Skip the transient fight. I could have had the power potion for this fight, but no, I'm so fucking stubborn. Zerk. Strike. Rage. Uppercut. Alright, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. 6. 7. 8. Oh. 9. 10. Ugh. Okay. 11 and 12. Foolish. No matter which way I look at this, there's no winning. I'm gonna give up that easily, though. Okay. Zerk. Uppercut. I already did that wrong. Bubble Strike, Rage, Berserk, Uppercut, and Fend. Okay. Flex, Rupture, Disarm. This. 9. Ten, 11, and 12. All right. Smash. Demon form. Effective strike. I did something differently, and I don't know what it is, and it's driving me crazy. Weird little snail dude. Ah, company, he says. I want to see what happens if I change this up. Eight, 9, 10, 11.
Yes! I knew I could do it! Ugh. Christ. Okay, the don't.
You guys know the drill.
744 damage. That's a lot of damage. Yeah. Ugh, Christ.
Yeah. Yay, now two things are lit up. Now I just gotta do the silent.
Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. I'm not sending out. Bye.